The following contest. It's not a contest, it's Iron Man. He's coming out to announce. Oh, God. Okay, he's coming out to announce his decision. It was Lester Barkley in a requested match 1 against Captain America. Captain America was distracted by a fight in the back, but I mean, no one technically interfered with the match. So it is kind of a quandary. What quandary? We've had people win matches with more, shall we say, nefarious means and got championship matches. Like you. I'll admit it, but I'm a 3-time OCBF champion. Yeah, and your last reign was very short. It was not very short. Your first reign was like a few minutes. Okay. I'll give you that. It was. You made me sad now. And Captain America has magically teleported to the ring. I think something, for some reason, didn't record Cap's entrance. I'm just gonna say that. Or Cap has new teleporting powers. Well, anyway, here's Lester Barkley, and, Cap's teleporting powers can't really help him here. And no, Captain America does not have teleporting powers. Maybe the Avengers have one. The JLA have one. You're an Avenger, wouldn't you know? I just sit in the Quinjet and just, you know, play Tetris until I'm told to shoot something. Or stab it. Okay, then. Alright, well, here we go. The following contest, the schedule for and following is a 6-man tag match. First, the ring, the Syndicate. Lester Barkley's already in the ring waiting for his Patriots here, and well, main event with his impromptu as well, but he could have had the OCBF champion, but multiverse championship, but Lester Barkley wanted to wrestle at for it at Ragnarok, which, yeah, he's got a tag match too. I don't know if he'll be able to win both, but well, you know what, there's been plenty of people who have won in championships, and their opponents, the Avengers, and Captain America's already in the ring. It's gonna be a 6-man tag match. First count out or submission wins the match. It's not elimination. Yeah, anyway. Kind of a preview of Ragnarok. A little bit, anyway. And Thor. Yeah, okay. Thor's cape's over him. Come on, you can beat this guy, Vegeta.
What, a fight, maybe?
Nah, man.
Say it again, I will blast you.
Come on, dude, I mean, he's a goofball.
You're a goofball.
Yes, but Death likes that. Okay. Alright, we're actually starting off with Captain America and Lester Barkley. Lester Barkley. Excuse me. And we're going to have a tie-up. No, Captain America with a headlock. Above the back of the head. Punch. Punch. Blocked. Belly overhead suplex. Lester Parkley, kick to the gut, and we're going for the submission early here. And now everybody's in the ring. Captain America breaks out of it. We're going to start with, we're going to start the insane brawl quickly, it looks like. Okay, it's all, it's all blood now. Yeah, it's all ogre now. No, do not bring that up. Kick to the face.
What's he talking about?
What, Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
Oh God, no.
Oh, you already know about it.
Yes, I already know about it. And another...
Oh! Backstabber, another me.
Watched it and I know about it.
Okay, another you? Never mind, I don't need to know. I shift to the corner.
Oh, wait. Oh, go for this early. Package pile driver. Into a brain buster. That could be it. Grave Robber may get a shot.
What? No. Kick out by Captain America.
And you need a shot of cough medicine.
Probably stomp to the head. And now Waluigi's helping. They're both stomping on Captain America. Come on, ref. Get control of this match. And Thor. Well, Thor got angered and Grave Robber still. What the hell is Lester doing? Okay then. Referee finally gets control of this match. Elbow drop. What the? Great. Awesome. There we go. Now Grave Robber.
Elbow drop misses.
Stomp by Captain America.
Leg drop. Well, he's a real American. Actually, probably more so than,
What about Hydra Cap?
We don't talk about that anymore. It's over now. It's all over now.
Please, no.
Tag in... Yeah.
Oh, wait. Captain America and Thor. Oh!
Rope-aided suplex there.
And Thor choking out Grave Robber.
Grave Robber earlier tonight showed the new Coast to Coast Championship, and now I don't think he expected to be in a match tonight.
Well, that's why I'm always in my gear.
No, I think that's just your clothes. What's we always wear? Oh, and we have uncontrollable brawl. The referee is...
The referee's down. Waluigi just drop-kicked him.
Stomp. Referee needs to get control of this, is what I was about to say before Waluigi drop kicked him. Now Thor clotheslines nothing. Okay, this match has gone insane. It's very early and it's stomp. Stomp. Stomp again.
Oh, that's blocked by Grave Robber, the graveyard superstar. Irish whip to the corner.
And what? Missile drop kick from something I can't explain. Okay, tags in Waluigi. Backbreaker while Waluigi just plays the crowd. And gets booed. Now Waluigi.
Oh, going. Well, his Thor got his foot
on the ropes.
I can't talk. His other foot. Oh, basement drop kick. If you can't talk, you might as well stop doing this.
Oh, goody. Stomp. Now Waluigi. Kick to the gut.
Oh, DDT by Waluigi.
Kick to the gut. Knife edge chop. Woo! Knife edge chop. Oh man, Waluigi
drop kicks Thor to the outside.
Oh, and now cheap shot to Captain America.
And Waluigi is drunk. That's the only thing where I can explain that. Punch! Punch! And the Hulk is laughing about it. Everybody's laughing about it. DDT by Thor. Now Thor. That's up to the corner. Tags in the Hulk. Now Hulk. Smash with... Your tag Titus is spreading. Scoop slam, apparently. Accidental the Hulk, the Waluigi. Now the Hulk wrenches the neck. And again. Oh, now the Hulk with a cheap shot to the Syndicate. I guess Captain America is kind of admonishing him for that, but. Well, Grave Robber did it a while ago. And now, Irish Whip to the corner. No! Waluigi goes over, and the Hulk throws him back into the ring. I wouldn't say what's the point of that, but this is the Hulk. He's just a rage monster. Oh, that body splash! Penis attack! It's not the penis attack. It's the penis attack. It is not the penis attack. Now the Hulk got blocked, but doesn't seem to be helping him. I trip to the corner. Oh, that was blocked by Waluigi, who goes to tag in Grave Robber. Oh, spinning heel kick, but oh, the Hulk is not going down. So that's why Black Widow's angry. Okay, I'm going to act like you didn't say that. DDT. And oh my god. Oh my god. The Hulk just punched him in midair. This match may be done. One. Two. No. Grave Robber kicks out. The Hulk tries it again. One. Two. Kick out again. Captain America and Thor were guarding. And Grave Robber just can't knock him down. Oh, knife and shot by the Hulk. And another one. To the outside of the ring. And the Hulk spears him into the barricade. And now Captain America stomps him. Okay. It's a little unusual for Captain America, but the Syndicate have been cheating the whole match. Well, not cheating. Nothing they've done has been completely illegal, but they've been bending the rules the whole match. I can kind of see why Captain America's a little angry. And Jawbreaker by Grave Robber. Back in the ring. And now Lester Barkley and Grave Robber are going to fight. And the Hulk Ric Flairs him. And from what we hear, Ric Flair's doing better. And we're all happy about that. Oh! Going after the neck. And Captain America's angry. Knocked Lester Barkley off the apron. All right, knife and shot by the Hulk. Oh, just clobbering him. Now the Hulk. Just kind of dragging Grave Robber around. Oh man, throws him over to his own corner. Taps in Lester Barkley. Headbutt. Punch. But he's not knocking down the Hulk. And the Hulk knocks him down, though. And I... Okay, the Hulk's just raging. Running around the ring. He knocked down Lester Barkley, but... Oh, Gamma Crush! That may be it. One... Two, no kick out, and now, oh, DDT, Captain America and Waluigi, and now everybody's fighting everybody. Grave Robber with a Russian leg sweep. Graveyard leg sweep. No, to the Hulk. And Thor just kicked Lester Barkley, and he kind of kicked Hulk, too. I'm surprised the Hulk and Thor aren't fighting right now. Spear! Wait, Lester Barkley's not content. Body splash. Stomp. Now, oh my God, he's lifting up the Hulk. Oh my God. Oh, he's doing it again, just lifting the Hulk. Jeez. Yeah, okay. I'm usually against people just showing off the crowd, but... Oh, basement dropkick. After that, yeah, okay. And... Oh, just slams the Hulk down. Here's a pin. One. Kick out by the Hulk. Kick to the back. Of the back. No. And the Hulk knocks down Lester Barkley. Probably needs a tag out. He's been getting clobbered by pretty much all the Syndicate. Okay, Thor's right there. Tag. There we go. Now the Hulk stands up Lester Barkley for Thor. Scoop slam. The Hulk needs to get out of the ring. Elbow drop. Elbow drop again. Now, Thor. Oh, wait, here it comes. No! No, Lester Barkley fighting out of the Mjolnir. That whips Thor in his own corner. Clotheslines him. Now, Lester Barkley. Oh, my God. STO into the turnbuckle. Waluigi's hurt. That may be a problem in the tag match. It might be. I don't know what Lester Barkley's doing. He's just waiting for Thor to get up. Oh, clothesline! Calls that the same revelation. Oh man, that could be it. Excuse me. Again, another same revelation to Thor. There's a pin. One. Two, kick out by Thor. And Thor, oh, he tried a clothesline, but he missed. He is hurt after those two clotheslines. And Grave Robber hitting him from behind. It's legal, but it's frowned upon. I just went to the corner. But it's a bend of the rules, not a break. Oh, wait. Oh, again with this. And Captain America tried to stop it, but... Package Pile Driver. Brain Buster. Thor is in trouble. And while Luigi and Lester Barkley have a miscommunication, I think Thor actually kicked out. Punch. 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 And now Thor. Backbreaker. And a cross arm breaker by the God of Thunder. And now we have another crazy brawl. Referee has not been hit yet, but it could happen. And Grave Robber breaks out of the submission hold. He had to. His partners weren't getting there. No, they weren't. Thor the clothesline to Waluigi. No, that's Captain America. He clotheslined the wrong guy. Waluigi's out in the other side, and Thor noticed it and was apologizing, and now Captain America, oh, the graveyard death drop, but suplexed by Thor, and that happened. Captain America is out of the ring? No, there he is. Okay. Now he's out of the ring, finally. Punch, blocked. I shoot to the corner. Oh, come on. A small Zydrate anatomy. Knee to the face. It looks like he's going to go for the full one. Here it comes. And Lester Barkley just... Oh, Zydrate anatomy! This match may be done. One. Two.
and now stomp a grave robber. Another one. Another one. Oh, but running knee lift by Thor. Oh, wait. Gjolnir! Here's a pin. One. Two. No, he couldn't keep it on. I mean, he kicked out. And here's the, and Lester Barkley breaks it up. Now Thor. Oh, going after, he's going after, he just went after Grave Robber's eyes. Okay. Well, you know, he's not the god of gentle hugs. He's the god of, well, he's the god of thunder, not cheating. Oh, well. Oh! Everybody's been kind of cheating in this match. Jeez, I'm surprised that's been thrown out. There's some, I think there may be some real animosity here. Captain America's back in. Stomps. Both sides have been wrong. Yeah, right. Oh, close on by Captain America. And now wrenching the neck. Now, oh, stomp missed. The Grave Robber. I slipped him to the corner. Kind of a small Zydrated enemy. Knee to the face. Luigi's been tagged in. Stomp to the back of the knee. Waluigi. No, Captain America breaks out of it. Clothesline to Waluigi. Oh, wait, Captain America. Oh, here. Oh, man. The Star Spangled Banner. Now, cats love Captain America. What? One, two. Waluigi gets a shoulder up. Stomp. Waluigi still fighting Captain America. Punch. And oh man, looks like he's gonna. Oh, knee to the back of the head. Punch. Clothesline to Captain America to the outside. Outside. Anyway. Waluigi tags in Lester Barkley. And Barkley goes to the outside. Wait, Thor. Thor with a running knee lift protecting Captain America. Wasn't really a running knee lift, it was just a knee lift. Yeah, but Thor. DDT on the floor. Thor is protecting Captain America here. This is not unusual. Jawbreaker by Lester Barkley. Let's get back into the ring. Punch by Captain America. And now. Alright. Cap. Everybody's favorite move, yours or mine. No, it's not. It's going to be a butterfly suplex off the top rope. Oh, oh man, ankle lock! Ankle lock! It's in. Locked in. Referee's been knocked out, though. I think Thor accidentally ran him over, and Grave Robber broke up the submission. Now Captain America going after the leg, but now Lester Barkley with that STO like move, and now oh wait, Dark Matter, that could be it. One, two, no, kick out. Lester Barkley can't believe it. Now Thor. Oh, I don't know what Waluigi's doing. Look, he's massaging Thor for a second there. Oh, this is getting to be one of those kind of matches. No. I don't want to know what those kind of matches are. Everybody's out again.
match. Oh, slams Captain America's head into the mat. Tags in Waluigi. Elbow drop. Stomp. Stomp. Stomp it on out. Okay. And remember, except for Grave Robber. Oh, spinning wheel kick. Except for Grave Robber, the Syndicate so far is unbeaten. And as a team, they're unbeaten. Oh, but that mushroom stomp has been missed. Now Captain America. Oh. Okay. And Grave Robber just bulldogged the ref. Wait, American Slam! This may be over. Referee's down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And there's a brawl going on. Captain America realizes the referee's down. He could have won it right there. Oh my god, that power slam by the Hulk. Grave Robber is not going to be feeling too good the rest of the night after that. Captain America weakening the leg for the ankle lock. Punch, and Thor kind of got in the way there. And now the Hulk got in the way of that. They're protecting Captain America. Hulk reverses, punches Waluigi. Now Captain America. Oh, electric chair face buster. Probably needs to. He should be pinning Waluigi right now. Probably afraid the ref's gonna be unconscious again. Well, yeah. And the Hulk hit Waluigi and Captain America. Captain America picks him up, and now Hulk. Elbow to the back of the head. Knife edge chop. Punch. Ass attack! No. Oh, God. Hip. And now, oh, God, he's throwing Waluigi across the ring. Now the Hulk, oh man, Gamma Slam! It's a Gamma Slam, this is over. One, why am I talking like Rick from Rick and Morty? I don't know. Referee, one, two, no, kick out. Stomp to the knee. Another one. Waluigi fights back again. Wait, Waluigi. Drop kick to the outside. And he's proud of himself. Probably should be. He knocked the Hulk down. Referee's trying to stop him from going after him some more. And he tags in the Graveyard Superstar, Grave Robber. Hulk back in the ring. Oh, flapjack by Grave Robber using the Hulk's own momentum. Elbow drop to the face. And going after the neck. Stomp missed. Kick to the gut by the Hulk. Oh, power. Oh, I mean a scoop slam. Gamma Crush! Oh man, looks like he's going for a Gamma Slam. No, it's a Choke Slam! Choke Slam, but Grave Robber fights out of it. And now there's another brawl. Oh wait, Concrete Blow, but Thor clotheslines him from behind. And Grave Robber is out on his feet. The Hulk just out. Grave Robber gets a little bit of revenge there. Tags in Lester Barkley. Yeah, because... Oh, Grave Robber got in one last kick before. And another stomp. He has to get out of the ring, and he just collapsed. Now Lester Barkley. Backbreaker! Grave Robber needs to get out of the ring. Before he collapses again, body splash.
Now Lester Barkley.
Another body splash.
Stomp. Stomp. Stomp.
Head on out. He's going for a pin. Everybody's going to brawl again. One. Two. No. Kick out. Stomp missed. The Hulk. Back in this fight. He's knocked Lester down. And breaker.
I mean, he's calling for another gamma slam.
No, it's gonna be a choke slam again. And no, Lester Barkley fights out of it. Choke slam's not been his move tonight. It is not. Oh, Dark Matter.
Thor's in trouble. The Syndicate going over to the Avengers.
Waluigi.
What?
Bulldog. Pin! This match is over. Waluigi just bulldogged his own partner.
Confusing the Avengers. There's a replay on the action. There's that pin from Grave Robber. And the kick out by Captain America. And here, Hulk with the axe handle to Waluigi's arm. Here's this punch into the face of Grave Robber. And I thought he had it won there. But, well, the Hulk smash. One, two, and kick out. Hulk tried it again. One, two, and another kick out. And here, a package pile driver and a brain buster. And here, that STO like move. And a pin.
That's not the STO, that's the Dark Matter.
Okay, yeah, you're right. And Waluigi confusing. Oh, wait, Grey Robber's mad. He just got bulldogged by his own partner, and they're having words, but.
Yes, but winning conquers all.
That's true. Well, the Syndicate once again win a match. Undefeated. And that's all the time we have for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.